Dutch. Murder Incorporated finds Dutch in the back of Newark's Palace Chop House and guns him down. And in one of those colorful mob flourishes, the Button Men used bullets coated in rust to ensure he could never survive. In a blood-poisoned delirium shortly before his painful death,